guys. 8th of November. Monday morning. Booked it back from Ohio last night on Sunday. As you saw, we had great hunt out there. Great time with family. It was a great trip. So, I came home. I've been pretty busy the rest of the week. Actually, very busy. So, asked him if it would be possible to jump off work today. So, he said he'd let me know. I never heard anything from him. I assumed that meant it was good. I'm hunting my farm this morning. It's only the second time I've hunted this all year. I'm not sure what's been happening over in this corner. I call it the high corner because I'm like 30 feet in a tree. Got a standing cornfield right out in front of me. And it's kind of it's a pretty active corner. There's some scrapes in this corner of the field. I can see down the whole edge. I plan on doing some calling and stuff this morning, but there's some off to my left here. The deer are going to filter back through this as well. I'm just hoping they filter through below me, grab a bite of corn, and then head back up into the bedding there. It's pretty thick back in here. This piece was logged this winter, so past winter. So I can hear something in the woods right now. We'll see what we see. Stay tuned. There's gotta be a buck up there. This little buck just got really happy. There's a buck, there he is. Big body deer.
Smoked her.
Looking at her in my binos, and I saw blood just pumping out. my arrows down there in the grass. Now I'm shaking a bunch from that though. I just rewatched the video. And it does look like it is probably a Dutchback. Had she been perfectly broadside, I think it would have been money, but I'll have to check the arrow, see what it looks like, but I definitely did hit her a little bit back. As soon as I shot, she moved, just like the buck I shot in Ohio. As soon as I shot, they move. Or like, as I'm shooting, they take a step. So it is a little bit back. I did see blood gushing out when she took off, so it's a fatal shot. Just have to give her some time. Not as good as I thought when I let the arrow go. When I saw it hit, I thought she was toast. I thought she was gonna fall right there, but okay. She shouldn't go far. We're gonna stay put, because it's November 8th. Just let an arrow go. Passed a buck up here at 20 yards already, so hopefully we have a shooter cruise by yet. Stalk moving. There's a deer down here in the corn. About 10 minutes after I shot that doe, another deer's coming up. All right, so about 9 o'clock. I was gonna try to sit a little longer, but I gotta get some work done at my house project we got going on. So it was nice enough for my dad to let me off work today. So I better take advantage of that and get some work done around the house there. But I'm gonna get down, check my arrow. It's been about an hour and a half since I shot the doe. I'm gonna walk to where she was standing, just see what the blood looks like. If it looks pretty good, I'll probably take up the trail and trail her in there. If it looks like dark blood or something doesn't look quite right, fatty arrow, I may back out. And I gotta run to my parents' house, so. Beautiful morning in the woods, though. I just had some does walk through, so I mean, the deer are still moving. It'd be nice to sit for another hour or so, but climb down, track her up, get some work done. I take a peek at this arrow. Look at that. Sticking straight up in the air. Yeah, it's actually covered in blood pretty good. That's actually better than I thought from the tree. Yep, it's covered good. That looks really good. Sweet. There's this tree right there. Stand. That looks good. Arrow looks great. Let's go up here to where she stood. I don't think she's gonna be too far. So, all right, take up the trail, see what we got. Yeah, like right at the shot. Spot of impact here. She went through the corn. Yeah, this is. She's not gonna be far. There she is, people. Sweet. Yes. Yeah, buddy. Well, here she is. Just got to her. That's exactly what you want to happen. Nice, clean, ethical kill. Looks like probably a double lung, back of the lungs. Another great morning in the woods. Stay tuned for the next one. We're gonna keep hunting here.